go ahead and bend over it and gently stretch. Again, we're expanding everything. Right. We're getting the rib cage opened up here. You can put your hands behind the head and go like this. That actually works better.
An office chair that doesn't go very high, that's padded, is going to be comfortable for this. Let's say you have a really high chair that doesn't, you know, goes up really high.
Yeah,
pick a ball like this. I really love the Packers.
Yeah, Bob.
And you put it in there.
You got to get over that.
The double bonus here, I get to squish them. And you can lean back over the ball. This looks really nice.
It does.
And you can move it in different spots.
You're not going to use a basketball or a soccer ball. It has to be a ball that
squishes. One of those squishy balls.
Yeah, exactly.
So it works out really well. You can do